What is up, guys, and welcome back to another anime reaction to Vinland Saga episode 19. We're here. We're fucking here. We're almost there. Five more. No, five from here. Right? Yeah. I can count. 20, 21, 22, 23. No. I'm an idiot. It's five. Still got five more to go. CANUTE, King mode unlocked. He got the Conqueror's Haki. He is in this shit. He's here. He's fucking here, guys. And I'm all for it, dude. I am all for it, baby. He had the sickest cape flex. Oh my god, dude. That fucking after effect when he swung open, bro. Bro, dude. That was so sick. You just 180'd from a fucking pussy to a goddamn king. Worthy of being a king. You flew, bruh. You flew, my guy. I don't need to hear about that from you. Oh, wow. That's deep. No, I can't miss any. No, the young Vikings are both commanders. Yes. Mm-hmm. Nothing lose, dude. They had Floki, Thorkell, and Thor's out, dude. Even that. I thought he died. That's why he cried. Oh, he saw him. Oh, no. 3 months after. Oh, okay. Oh, that's Yova.
Thors, man.
I just like how he, like, doesn't want to. Stores for you, baby.
Dang!
Just had a kid. Peacefully.
You actually don't even know. How did he heal? It looked like all his cuts were gone.
Crap. Damn it. I didn't do the other one.
Thor's, man!
Why was he so sick?
Guys,
I need to kill him. he gonna snake him? Oh, he was there. Oof, that's the sword too. This is what? Can't see? Oh wait, he did say before that he couldn't see. They're not honoring the duel. Fucking gouge this shit, bro. Deserve that shit, you fucking losers. You fucking deserve. He's 50? He's that strong at 50! Motherfuck. Get the fucking prince, man.
Look at him. He turned into a prince. He turned into a king. Yeah, dude. That's a big speaking, bro. Didn't even blink. What the fuck? Oh! No! Oh, it was so epic. My fucking computer started buffering! You fucking piece of shit. You're actually just... You know what? I'm not gonna put you guys through that. Some horse shit. Some horse shit! Why not accelerate it? His gamble paid off, bro. He became a person worthy of following. That's crazy. trying to 180 on this bitch.
That's true.
Dude, how the fuck did CANUTE just become, like, the sickest character in this entire fucking thing? Okay, now, he's not the sickest kid. He's, like, he's third. Right under... It's Thor's, Thorfinn, CANUTE. Oh my god. You know what? No. No, I'm putting CANUTE right under Thor's, because Thorfinn, you can fight Thorkell, but you can't command him, okay? Okay, CANUTE, my boy. What the fuck? What? Yo. Yo, he's just activated it all. All stats. The potential was at 99, and then the death of Ragnar fucking just shot all his stats up to max. He is a maxed out king right now. Great lord, whatever the fuck. Oh my god. His charisma's at 99. His talking's at 99. Ridiculous. Yeah, I don't know about the fighting, but god! His cooking's at 99 too. That bartering better be a 99. Jesus! Alright, guys. What the fuck? CANUTE. Man. Whew! I think that's enough Vinland for today. This is the last time you're gonna see this fit for Vinland, anyways. I might be doing Dororo. So, it's been your boy, Not So Great Nate. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you have not yet. And thank you for watching. Have a good day. Love you guys. Pea soup.